The transformation of cannabis cultivation into cutting-edge automation forming. Learn about the life cycle of a cannabis plant, automated cannabis plants, artificial intelligence for cannabis cultivation technology, and smart farm module. Associate Dean for Academic Affairs, Director of Startup Incubation Center at Faculty of Engineering at Kampang San Khazistar University. From Thailand, Assistant Professor Dr. Hatay Thep Wongsuwan.
Good morning, everybody. I would like to quickly myself. My name is Assistant Professor Dr. Hatay Thep Wongsuwan. I'm Associate Dean of Engineering Kampang San. Before I start, I would like to share the information about my university that I work for. By the name Kasetsas, it means agriculture. This is field. The field that Dai County also KU can be called the wisdom of land. I believe that everyone knows the benefit of cannabis. However, to obtain the best production of it, the most effective cultivation is the real need. This brings me to what am I presenting, the transformation of cannabis cultivation into cutting-edge automation farming. Let's start with the life cycle of cannabis plant. You can see that the level of humidity, light, temperature, is each phase are different, and the proper control is a must. Here, and you can see this phase, cannabis go with the its optimal condition, right temperature, humidity, and pH level of water are the key of success. Especially, growing cannabis in indoor pen, the key of growing indoor is that the base level of carbon dioxide for most pen should be the length of 500 to 1,500 parts per million. Please be noted that lighting of growing indoor must be dark enough to provide the best condition of flowering stage. Well, according to the previous challenge, the best cultivation method will consider, unlike outdoor cultivation, which only one crop per year can be produced, and unlike greenhouse or aqua cultivation, which you can only go up to two crops per year. The best is and growing cannabis indoor provide us to the possibility to grow between 4 to 8 crops per year. Of course, not just the condition control. Another challenge in cultivation is the issue of difficulty in finding workmanship and labor shortage. They lead to utilizing technology to fix the problem and maximize the production as appear in this diagram. Important thing, in the term of investment integrated automatic and robotic technology into cannabis cultivation, this enhance capability of the investor to pursue and able to catch up with the market expansion, as you can also see in the picture. Hearing this example of automated cannabis plant company such as BenGrid. BenGrid used a series of small magnetic sensors called Centroller placed in the cultivation facility to monitoring various environmental factors, including temperature, lighting, moisture level, pH level in the soil, and more. And another company is Israel Sidu, with fully automated hydroponic indoor grow container. Also, Omega Garden in Canada, which plants are installed in a circular unit to save electric cost. And also, in Switzerland, they use an autonomous robot weeder, you can see in the picture. And one more example will be Boom Automation in USA, design and build robotic and automation equipment for the commercial and medical cannabis industry. In summary, the automation can control many growing factors such as light, temperature, water, and nutrient, and help grower to achieve better yield and profit. For the DOS technology, artificial intelligence, called AI, is likely a familiar term in many of you, but how this technology can automate tasks and increase efficiency in our greenhouse. For cannabis, cultivation may seem unclear. So I would like to say that the AI technology from perception help in predicting harvest yield and find impurity for the robots. Robots become to the learning robots. Robots provide the better mechanical action with resource from AI knowledge. More of benefit for using AI will be the both investor regarding advantage of for cultivation process and also medical contribution in cultivation process, such as energy consumption and labor cost and yield prediction, in also mechanical contribute, such as identify unhealthy marijuana leaf or Cassiopeia manihula stains. Here you see example of AI automation farming in KU. Welcome to this point. If you all remember the example of using AI automate cannabis plant in Israel, Sidu, this technology is like our. If you see the picture, for the automate cannabis plant indoor farming with aeroponic system, is effective and fast way to go, as of course, it is super highly recommended for planting. Well, let me give you the overview and explanation of what we have in hand. Apparently, there are two types of smart farming with outdoor and indoor farming. For outdoor farming, you can see the soilless and with soil. Both need the proper control. However, the challenge in proper control will be different. With our system, the yield will also be increased by 2 times for greenhouse and by 8 times for indoor, as you can see the picture. For indoor farm, the yield is ever a lot better due to artificial lighting source control, which increase the yield by 8 times. By this, you can think about the profit can you get. When I mentioned about the proper control, I mean the smart control system with web just monitoring and limitation on the amount of farm. But I mean the ability farm management, as you can see in the picture, that you can see in out of your pen, with such as green bottom is the mean the pen is operating and gray bottom is not pen not operating. Consequently, the user do not have to may worry about the workmanship problem. More example, you can see the real-time parameter for any sensor in your pen. If you can click this, the bottom, you can see the historical data for the sensor. Right? What you are see the slide is what exactly you will see on your own system on this page, which is called Smart Customer Illustrator right away. And by only one click, you will be able to manage and sort anything out on your Smart Customer page. All the graphic information you customize according to your specific farm condition in the left. Let me take you to real setting on this page, showing outdoor farming system with soil. For example, you can see bring size for information as real time for any equipment and the sensor such as temperature or pH of soil. In this page, Let me take you the real setting on this page. Show outdoor farming system with soilless. You can see the Bing site with information as real time, such as level of EC. EC means electrical conduction, pH level, or temperature of fertilizer. In this page, let me take you the real setting. Show indoor farming system with soil. You can see the Bing site with information at real time, such as a level of lighting intensity. It mentioned that indoor farming different for greenhouse as lighting source. In this picture, this is indoor farm of soilless, like hydroponic or aeroponic system. When we use this system, it's possible to yield into 4 to 8 crops per year. Let me take you the real setting on this page. Showing indoor farm system with soilless. You can see the green spot. Real time about buffer pump is operating. Well, we close end of the presentation. And look say that regarding the cavitation control condition, net need to be controlled, and the benefit of technology, here come the solution framework. In cloud system, many data of open will be collected and used to verify the best condition for cannabis cavitation with AI technology. The proper condition control sent back to edge controller for optimize the control. And this bring me to the end of my presentation. I do really hope that my presentation would activate you all to embrace the technology to enhance the automated farming for cannabis and the change between before and after hearing this presentation could keep awareness on our cutting edge technology and bring this the almost benefit for all relating parties. Thank you.